In this video, I am sharing the code to switch container or widget in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.